If you haven't noticed, Sydney is changing, and it's a change driven largely by technology. This is the UTS Broadway building, and hidden inside, there's a room roughly half the size of a tennis court that looks like it might be from the future. This is the UTS Data Arena, a 360-degree, 3D stereoscopic, interactive data visualization facility that is being used by engineers to visualize and experience data sets like never before. In the example we see here, engineers loaded a 3D CAD model of the proposed UTS Central Building into the data arena. The technology allowed engineers to strip back the building layer by layer and visualize one of the most complicated sections of the build, the futuristic double helix staircase, inspired by strands of DNA. Sydney Water, on the other hand, used high-resolution lasers to scan this exhumed water pipe. Millions of data points were recorded, and the data arena helped engineers visualize and manipulate the data to reveal structural faults in the pipe. As engineers, we're all used to looking at data in spreadsheets, but the UTS data arena really helps bring that data to life in a completely immersive way. As part of the 2018 Australian Engineering Conference, we'll be taking a closer look, and you'll have the chance to come and experience this futuristic space for yourself.